So this is the safe. You can't get in it. Okay. I'll do the best I can. Let me attach my listening device to it. It's hooked up to these headphones here, so it's like a stethoscope. So can you hear that? Yeah. We're pretty close. I can't hear the numbers. One. All right, look at it closer. Make sure we're not gonna detonate a bomb here. A small pilot hole. Let's see if we can send this robotic probe in there. Do you hear it going in? Check what the sample came out with. Let me see how deep this well goes using this measuring tape. Okay, it's inside. inches right there. This suction cup. Okay, do it. I only need a rubber glove on one hand because I have to be able to feel the tumbler. There yet. Let me brush it off. Off because I don't want to pollute it with this oil I'm about to spray. Okay. I have some penetrating oil that we're going to I'm trying to get it to warm up in my hand. Spray some in these gaps. because I got the combination doesn't mean it's going to open up. I moved my mic. Shorted out my mic. Let's try it again. Right. It's a good thing we marked that spot. I think we're definitely in the right spot. Again. We got it. Door open. Man, there's a stink in there. I think I can retrieve it. Let me get some light in there. We are inside. I need complete silence. It's not as far back. Shelf. I'm in the middle of procedure. I am raising the object without entering the safe. Please stand by. Clear this channel. Can we clear this channel? Object in my possession. The object is intact, and the seal has not been broken. I repeat, the seal has not been broken. Spell is inside the jar. I repeat, the spell is in the jar. We have accomplished our task. The spell is in the jar. Shut this thing back up. Okay. The door's been secured. The safe is sealed. We have the object. I'm going to switch from latex medical gloves to a thicker rubber for protection. Removing my listening device. I will stay in contact through this channel. didn't see anything in there. It sounds like it's coming from inside the vault. Inside the vault, can you? Let me see if we can sense what it is. This scratching noise. It's not signing Morse code, but it's definitely, there's something inside there. Intelligent. Should we let it out? What should we do? What do you think? Do you think I should let it out?